The interior is sectioned in a half circle and divided into four triangular pivotal partings. A 1-inch area of the fringe is left out. Take a vertical parting from the nape to the apex and project the hair horizontally, positioning your fingers vertically and sculpting with the shears. Use a mobile design line by following the curve of the head. Sculpt a solid contour line on both sides in the natural fall distribution. Release the first section and use a shifted distribution while connecting to the apex with the shears. Project the second triangle 90 degrees and connect it diagonally with a razor from the apex to the front to create an increased layered form. The third triangle is a shifted distribution and connect it to the apex with a non-parallel finger position. Project the fourth triangle 90 degrees and sculpt with a razor. Distribute the fringe area toward the apex and connect it to the length. Mix equal parts of Qi Ionic Permanent Shine Hair Color 11i and Beige Additive with 10 Volume. Next, mix equal parts of Qi Ionic Permanent Shine Hair Color 11i and Violet Additive with 10 Volume. Start in the exterior area with 11i and Beige Additive. Release the first pivotal parting and apply the 11i with violet additive from roots to ends. color the second triangle with 11i and beige and alternate the two mixtures in the triangular areas. Use BioSilk Silk Therapy Thermal Shield for heat protection and a soft hold. Dry the hair with a Qi Turbo Rond brush using the Qi Light Dryer. Finish the look with BioSilk Silk Therapy Light.